Two people hospitalized following a boat explosion in Dinner Key. Chopper 4 was over the scene just before noon. That's where you can see the boat there. It's covered in foam. Miami Fire Rescue says the captain was trying to repair the engine after it stopped working, and there was an explosion that was so powerful it threw him off the boat. His son helped him get onto a skiff and made it to shore.
And I heard an explosion and just looked up right out my window, and the boat was probably 300 or 400 yards away, and it just was on fire with a huge plume of black smoke.
Now we're told the captain suffered several injuries, including burns, but he's expected to be just fine. His son was taken to the hospital as a precaution.